was crushing me in the power of your spirit.